second.
Yeah, we are second. Taigi, šiandien keliaujam po Šiaurės Latviją. Toksai lengvas turas, nežinau, ar lengvas turas Defenderiui kartu su Reinu. Tai matysim, ką čia turim. Dabar tiesiai iki jūros šaunam. Ir bus toksai tripas iki pirmos valandos. Dabar yra dar tik po 9, tai va, pusdienis. Po Šiaurės Latvijos miškus, šiaip žiauri gražu, prisnygę. Vėžių beveik nėra, tai va, čia kapstomės be žiauriai smagiai. Sako šalta mašina, bet sakau, nuo jūgo tikrai nėra labai šalta, labai viskas panašu. Tik biškai plačiau ir daugiau mygtukų. Ok.
Because here it's like a border. You can stop, stay here car, but there you can go by foot.
Yeah.
You can go. And if, for example, you saw in the summer all the time some big these. Here's river Irba.
Looks nice.
Here, be carefully because it's Irba starting. This is right.
you can
sleep. And here, here. So quiet, and there is goat sea. And very interesting that every 5 years this Irbe changing. For example, at this moment they cut this coast.
Yeah.
These winds and these trees are falling into the river. For example, 5 years before, this Irbe is going somewhere here.
Uh-huh.
In the sea. They very change.
Yeah, you never know.
Yeah, if you, for example, come here, let's say...
Once in 5 years?
5 years, you can change a different view.
You can lost the way, where's the river?
Oh! You say your kids or your ladies.
Yeah.
I know everything about. And you come and yeah.
And yeah, there's no river.
Yeah, fox food.
Fox.
So quiet, but also so cold. This is ice. I do one time canoeing in this situation.
Uh-huh.
And the river is starting to go very slow. And these ice are stuck. And I also really stuck in a kayak. And then you buy, like...
By hand.
Yeah, by hand you can, and by rope you can get out of the river.
Yabba-labba?
Dabba-labba, yeah.
Dabba-labba.
Dabba-labba. It's nature good, like, look at what wild is good.
Wild is good. Čia Reinio įmonės pavadinimas.
Nu ką, pafilmuosim nuo stagelio. Reinis sako, lik čia, pravažiuosim gražų taką. Okei, sakau. sit on this plant below.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're sitting here and maybe...
Alright, no worry. Сикабенцем.
Уху-ху!
Какой гарус! Эй, ну что?
Уху!
Дефендер Ростога! О, бляншу! Эй, ну что? Jo, sakė, čia nelabai legalu, bet sako, vasarom ir šiaip žiemom nėra policijos, tai labai klientai būna happy ir jiems čia fainai pasisėdėti ant stogelio.
Very bad will be when big tree are.
Yeah.
And it, oh yeah. Nice. So tall, no?
Uh-huh.
It's also a bit like that.
Yeah.
Your car too.
Awesome!
I never been on the top of the car.
Yeah, and this swamp, let's say 5% of territory of Latvia, we are swamp. Lots of, but here it's like a wild swamp. There is no companies, no these trails or something like that. This is not just.
So we can take it only with the Defender.
And you also, here also is like a national park, but you can drive by roads. You can't, for example, do here like a competition or something like that, but by roads you can, it's allowed.
Cool.
And of course a little bit of road.
A little bit of road.
Whew. Fresh air, no?
Yeah.
And this is was in Russia it's buhanka, no, like buhanka.
Yeah.
Okay, we are here.
Teikas Krastini.
Krastini, yeah, Krastini. From Krastini.
Uh-huh.
And we comes
from space.
From somewhere, some trees here.
Okay.
Then we drive here in Jaunciems.
Where take drone shots?
Yeah, here. Then we drive back here. This is Defender Road.
Uh-huh.
Defender Road. Here you go to roof.
Yeah.
Here you
that
drive.
Big swamp.
Yeah, big swamp. This discourse here. And there we are in a life.
Trumpes.
And then we come back here.
Take.
And people. Here is river, and mm-hmm. They're starting. It's 47 kilometers. 47 kilometers. Here is finish.
Whoa.
It's a 2 hard days. Of course, for kayaks it's 1 day.
Yeah.
But for Lithuania it's baidarka, but in Latvian it's canoe.
Canoe.
It's 2 days because
it's slower.
Slower, yeah, and you can put lots of stuff and so on.
Cool.
Okay.
Huge.
Yeah, 32 meters. The in the world most most taller, it's a 500 in China.
In China, 500.
And half kilometers.
Half imagine, kilometer.
Yeah, one city is damaged, but they don't can turn around like this. They can a little bit like
angle.
Angle, yeah.
And this one is 32.
32 meters.
32 and the biggest 500.
Yeah, in the world. But this is a, in how to say, in this north country is the second biggest.
Biggest.
Yeah, in Poland, lots of, and now they are working all together.
Mm-hmm.
For example, this little land where the day they catch in one, let's say, meridians or no, in the one points everywhere is. Where is day, for example?
Yeah.
And they catch these signals. Yeah. But in for example, in here is lots of space cables and these things from Russian time. At this moment, there is one Wi-Fi
router.
Router and that's all. How things are going? Let's say 30 years. It's everything full of cables in there, and now. Smell boxes and that's all. Hard is imagine what's going on after 30 years.
Yeah, true. So this was in Soviet Union for spies.
For spying, yeah.
For spying.
Spying area. In Moscow, the same. The 32, it's a 64, two time bigger.
Yeah.
In Moscow.
In so he's still active and working.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very, yeah. And every year they get more improvements and invest the European money and yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go.
And here first.
There will be a hard situation.
Hard situation.
Whoa.
Hard for the fender. Okay, you go by roof and
okay.
This tank roads because tank is so heavy and one tank is going do like small up and down. Next bigger and then you just all the time because and for example where is the cutting companies and the cutting trees they a little bit prepares these roads
yeah.
But these are still alive because there's no you can't cut these trees because there's like a national park
yeah
and this is like historical that they are tank roads
yeah Soviet Union tank roads
yeah, okay.
All right nu ką tankų keliais kaip nors atsiremt patogiai. Nu, realis tai pasisekė tikrai. Giedra, gražu, minus 5-7. Toks dar normalus šaltukas. O, va, jau matos tie kalniukai tokie. Čia bliamai įsikipti reikės kaip į bulį. Jo. yra kalniukai. Čia iš šono turbūt geriau atrodytų. Va tokios daubas. Nu, po kalniukų pasivažinėjimo biškį užsikursim dešrelių įsikept. Turi va amerikietiškų degtukų. Yeah. Like fireworks.
It's like
rock.
Going somewhere 10 meters. No. See? How big they are.
Huge.
Stormproof matches, stormproof. For example, for windy weather, you can.
Sakai, įsidegė.
Ja, sakai.
Sakai. Nu, geras mašiniukas, man patinka. Derėtų su Jugo. Need one more?
One more.
Puota suruošta.
Wild deer.
Wild deer?
Wild deer.
Huge sausages.
Yeah. Because wild, you know?
Yeah, what?
Okay, you will be first. Do.
How to call this one in Latvia?
Yesims.
Yesims. In Lithuania, Yesmas.
The same.
Almost the same. Yeah.
Give me Yesmas.
Give me Yesmas. Yesmas.
Give me Yesmas. Okay.
Yeah, looks good. Wow. Lengvi priešpečiai. Pasikėpam. Orelis super. Gero apetito.
Okay.
Okay. Thank yeah, thanks Rainis for all experience.
Day trip.
Yeah. I will send a picture for you. That's
okay.
You just text you. Your email.
Yeah. Okay.
And I will send. Okay. Good luck.
Take care.
Yeah, thanks. Ciao.
Na štai, atsisveikinom su Reiniu, lemo kietas vyrukas. Ir Ventspilis, čia nebuvęs, šiaip fainai, man patinka visą laiką uostamiesčiai tokie. Viskas juda, krūta. Kranai sukiojasi, konteinerius kilnoja. Ten kažkoksai kruizas visai, toksai neblogas. Žodžiu, judesys, tai čia nais Ventspilį manęs laukia dabar pietus jau, paskui po muziejų, dar čia bus visokių dalykų aplinkui. Nu žodžiu, taip čia man ir sudėlioja tokį tą turizmo planą 3 dienų aplinkui Rygą, kad per toli nenutolčiau. Nors pradžiai klausia manęs, kokius regionus norėčiau, ten Žemgalį yra ir panašiai, patirinėti. Nežinau nieko konkrečiai. Mes tik turėjom skambutį ir manęs klausė, kokios veiklos man įdomu. Tai sakau, va, norėčiau su žirgu prasijo dar kažką. Tokie kažkokie truputį istoriniai dalykai, active dalykai, tai gal dar ir su pačiu žom pračiuošiu. Nežinau, aš šiandien ar rytoj matysim. Tai. Bet jau 7 kažkaip šaltukas, kai nebesėdi Defender ir taip tenka va, dar su droneliu paskraidyti, tai biškiai. Biški pašalo tos galūnės.
Dar nemačiau, kad šiuo tai šaukštu, kad tiesiog atneštų tokį karamelinį. Visai gal ir nais.
man vis tiek cukrus reikia.
Po to turo jau biškį taip šilmelio daužo. Nieko, priprasiu ir pasistiprinsiu. Bus viešbutį tikrai nemažai ką montuoti iš vakar dienos. Šiandien dar reikės pamontuoti iš šiandien dienos. Žodžiu, bus kambariukį daug montavimo šiandien.
The main part, as I may say, from where you can get anywhere. To the first floor, then to the castle tower, to the second floor, and to the exhibition hall, and just to the very roof. And our city actually starts with the construction of this castle. This is actually the first
building
that is the evidence of our history. And I may say they started in construction in 1250s. The kitchen. The warmest place in the castle. And there were also a small brewery. But there are the stairs. They were making some beer, but not like we are drinking now. But the meal was rather coarse, and that's why for better nutrition.
Yeah.
Yeah. So they changed this pipe.
Yeah.
What's that?
I found this on Danube River.
Yes.
This is like water rose.
Water nut, like water nut.
Yeah.
Yes, and it's very also one of the ancient plants.
Yeah, it's different.
In this region. So, and it was found in the lake not far from here.
Yeah, in Danube, there's many of them. I pick one for
yes,
for home.
And you know, it's so sharp.
Yeah.
That you can cut.
Yeah, you can easily cut your feet. I did that a few times.
Yes. Look, this is the oldest evidence about people in Western Latvia.
Mm-hmm.
You know, there was one man, the farmer, who was just making some operations on the land, and he found this thing.
This bone.
Yes, and he thought that actually it's not just simple bone.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's some handmade something, and he called to the museum.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a very nice person who is in charge for all the archaeological excavations. Immediately went there, and we have sent to laboratory in Köln in Germany.
Mm-hmm.
And they made the special radio analysis, and it showed that it is about 10,000 before Christ.
Mm-hmm.
So about 12,000. We thought that the first people appeared here some 6,000, 8,000 years ago.
Riding past, singing beneath, or colliding with each other, and taking us all, like beyond our power, along for the ride. These are the growing pains of our violent planet.
Nu, įdomi moteriškė papasakojo ten apie tą visą pilį. Aišku, ne viską filmavau, nes turbūt čia nesien įdomu. Ir paskui čia naisi planetariumą, va, turėjau tokį, va, intro apie mūsų žvaigždynus. Ir paskui jo mūsų žiūri planeta. Tai apie visas tos ugnikalnius, tektoninės plokštės. Ten papasakojo, tai tokie prisiminimai į Čilę grįžo. Kad jo, čia ir aš kai kur, nes ten globaliai taip paparodė žemėlapį, o žiūri Čilę. Bet nu ką galvoju, filmo tik nesilmuosiu. Filmo dar rodys. Bet jau galvoju momentu, viskas, užmiksiu. per filmą. Bet neilgas buvo žiūri, o jau titrai eina. Šiaip ir būtų žiauriai gaila per tokį įdomų filmuką dar užmigti. Ten ugnikalniai, va, tsunami ir žemės drebėjimai, tai visi tie dalykai, kuriais aš domiuosi.
mano būstas. Viskas simple. Ir čia yra toksai kaip pagalbinis pastatas malūno. Gražiai. Jo, tai čia tenais yra restauruotas malūnas, kuris šiuo metu veikia kaip restoranas ir labai labai sėkmingas, tiek kaip supratau. Einu montuoti vlogelį, žinok, kad čiaiką, jeigu nėra daug, bet reiks montuoti. Dar yra čia ką paveikti prie kompo. O kai toks pakankamai įtemptas ir grafikėlis, tai neišeina kažkokų pertraukėlių pasidaryti per pietus. Tai tenka buvo vakarais. Tai geriau šią naktį, nes rytoj, man atrodo, smėgosiu gaz sunkvežimį. Tai iki rytojus, bičiuliai. Čiau.